Young Posey staffer described the documents as a wildfire, not a smoking gun, but a wildfire that could burn the CDC down to its foundations.